All right.
Got off the line. Not as cleanly as I would like to, but all right. We made it through T1. Now we survive and play the long game. Cold tires.
Mano,
all right,
caralho, mano, você acabou com a minha corrida, velho.
Stay close, avoid the chaos.
What the fuck, man?
If I figure out that turn, I'll be so much quicker. Closer, but raise it up so my elbow won't hit it. So we jumped into this race because why not? It's the worst that could happen, right? So far off the pace where I need to be. A little bit better. Too slow there. Much as I'm not the biggest fan of Zandvoort, it can net decent races for me. Pretty close.
Dude, what the hell, man?
Need to be faster, because I'm not normally off the pace this much, but I will say the Major's garage setups pretty sweet. I like them. Messed up there. Somebody's connection is looking pretty crazy. Catching the GT4s. Okay. This is going to be interesting. Wasn't the best place. But the high embankment helps. I lost so much time, though. It's all about where you catch them, in all honesty. Like, this is not the best place. Oh no! I slowed down too much. He's on my inside. Darn it. Silly me. I mean, no position lost, but all I've done is brought the guy behind back into the race.
My fault.
As we've been doing, just run our race. Gotta take that higher. Taking that too low. Oh. Oh, that happened. Now they got too hot. And I'm not gonna catch him in the right spot, so that's not gonna be fun. Oh, he's got no back end. Thank you. Alright, coming up on some more GT4s. Thank you. Not fun. Thank you. Oh, shite. Way to go. Oh no! Woo! That was scary. That was scary, scary, scary stuff. Tap that grass. Oh. That killed whatever momentum I had. Shooting myself in the foot here. Get past these GT4s in a better place. Come on, Red. My crew chief is not working for some strange reason. All right. One more. Thank you. Alright. Finally, some space out in front to avoid GT4s. We didn't hit them, we avoided them, we did as best we could without ruining our race as much. In my slipstream too. Oh, darn it. Alright, avoid mistakes, right? We'll be alright. We've got good pace. So much that spin earlier.
Parabéns, Adriano. Você fudeu a minha corrida, velho. Você fudeu a minha corrida. Parabéns. Lixo, viu?
Ok. We are where we expected to be. Yeah. And if it's in a car with P4, so... Thank you. Thank you. Let me pass. Okay. Lap times are getting better, so that's good. Darn it. Mess that up. I got screwed there. That didn't help. Ah. Okay, let's try this again. Excuse me. Darn GT4s. Come on, come on. Chugga 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 chugga. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, he flew off. He outbroke himself. Trying to pass the GT4s, it looks like. Too early. I need to break that early. Ah, don't mess up. Thank you. Oh no 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 no, don't go too wide. Darn it. Come on. Last lap.
Good racing, Jeremy.
That's unlucky, bro.
Thank you. Whew. All right, I'll take it. Let's take a look. First incident. Oh, yep, flew off. That's the spot I took. Spun, yeah, that corner can be tricky. Oh, and hit the back. Losses were a spoiler. That sucks. Oh, no! Oh, and collected some others. I mean, he held his break. It just, you know, momentum. You can hold it as hard as you want, but nothing you can do. Oh! Yep. Yeah, your braking zone is not the same person, so you gotta back off a little bit into the braking zone. Okay. So, you'll see him come into frame. What happened here? Oh, he got... Okay. Too many cars in the turning zone, so it happens. Yep. Totally sucks. Touched the grass, lost it. Ooh, that's a bad one. That's one of those you just finished the race. Try and save some safety. Oh, flipped out. Around the embankment, touched the grass, boom. Nothing you can do about that, just lost it. Both around, he takes the high road, low road, and they just came together. Like, yeah, if you're gonna take the low, you gotta stay low. Oh, okay, I'm not saying like what happened there. Nothing. And I'm gonna presume nothing. Next incident. Oh. That sucks. Tap the GT4. Just lost it. Yep. Unfortunately, Bob's Burgers lost it. And he drifted. Alright, backed up off. Okay. Not bad. Oh, not your race, brother. Not your race. It happens to the best of us. Wait a minute. Is that the dude who was following behind me? Yeah, he outbroke himself, I think, and took too much speed trying to catch me. I mean, he got that road there, so he's able to get back on and avoid any chaos or catastrophe. Yeah, I think his car's messed up, so yeah, you can see his tire. But he's just trying to survive and get to the end. Oh, yeah. Followed too closely and then outbroke himself. Okay. Something happened to his wheelbase is my presumption. Unless this is the end of the race. Although I don't think so. Yep, that was the end, so maybe that was it. So, alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed that. Better outcome than I was expecting. Still not as solid on pace as I'd like to be. I need to shave at least another half second off. I should be in the 129s. 130s consistently, 129s as the fuel starts to run out. So we'll keep practicing and we'll get there. Hopefully I'll see you on something else. Maybe Twitch a little bit later, streaming on YouTube. I don't know. A lot of stuff planned. All right, guys. Talk to you later. Peace.